Hello. It's probably nearing sunset. Well, it's quite cloudy and hard to tell by directly seeing the location of the sun. Anyway, I'm in the empty studio here before classes just come in to turn the heat. That's what's probably going to be making the racket. And feeling somewhat dehydrated, so kind of pained here. And as a result of the cold and the not feeling, I'm keeping my hat on, even though I'm going to sit by the Kamidana here. But we'll see if I'll give you a little look at the Kamidana. And there's our sensei. And the Kamidana. With all of its, there's Baba Neem Kuruli Baba, a bunch of different things, a bowl of goose eggs, and the Jing, of course, is there. So I'm just going to sit before that in a little sort of meditative place. I don't expect I'm going to talk too much, and I also don't know if I'll be able to give you much of a view, but we'll try. The unfortunately patented Steve makes a tripod out of things that shouldn't be tripods. Process. It's pretty comical. You can see what I'm trying to do. Let's try this. That's not too bad. Anyway, I'm just having some thoughts of warming the studio and also watering myself. It really feels to me like the water wheel in TCM. I'm just sitting here at the Kamidana with our sensei before me and the old Mahababa of the Kamidana. And I'm just going to sit here with thoughts of water. About a half hour before students might begin to arrive. Although I'm actually hearing that they might be arriving now. So I kind of have a feeling of preparation in the studio, empty before the action. Thanks for joining.